You're welcome, sir.
Anyone else? Okay, Mr. Rushford, you did raise an interesting point about the acoustics. Has any research been done on that?
Mr. Chairman, Mr. Bartlett is speaking about the fact that at the double precinct on Belmont Street that there was too much noise. I think too much noise will not be an issue at the 55 Salisbury Street location. If anything, I think he used the best word. I think it's dignified, it'll be organized, and it'll be a singular operation within the one room. Commissioner Mahoney has mentioned to me about lighting in that location, and that's the concern that we would have at that location. We may need to bring in additional lighting because the ceiling is so, it's a vast space, but I think we will, of course, check out the acoustics there and also be concerned with the lighting.
And I think the other important piece that Mr. Roseanne mentioned is the museum's closed on Tuesday. So there'll be nobody made any noise except the voters, if that's what you call it.
I tend to look at this location as the same as Assumption College and the La Maison Francais and at the Ecoterium, which is another one of our museums. These spaces lend themselves very well to a single use, and I think it dignifies the voting process and is the location that, you know, is aptly suited for what we want to have happen.
Thank you. All right, well, in the interest of moving on here, unless there are anyone else who can say anything. Okay, I would like to propose that we make a motion to determine whether to move the polling location from Belmont Towers to the Art Museum, with it to be active as of the September primary. Is there a motion for that?
Motion to approve.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Motion is carried.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you.
And thank you, members of 3-2, for coming and speaking.
Mr. Chairman, did you want to take up any of the items on the agenda, or did you want to...
Why don't we take a short recess for 5 minutes? Meeting is recessed for 5 minutes.